Welcome, you guys. As you've seen, I've defeated Saddler. And I've gotten the jet ski key. Yeah, that's Campfly 2798. This is the first Resident Evil game I will beat if I don't die on this next part, because I have 2 minutes and 37 seconds to escape this island on a jet ski. So. Run!
Does the jet ski key have that little bear thing?
Because it's epic. Run, Leon, run! Run, Leon, run! Run, Leon, run! Come on, Leon! Do I have to equip the key or something? Okay.
That would really suck.
Leon has equipped the jet ski key. Come on.
What if it was the most powerful weapon in the game?
That would just be lame. Where's the jet ski?
Daniel, this isn't the time for questions.
This is the time for looking at a walkthrough. When I have like 2 minutes. Oh, there we go. Oh, they're gonna lead me to it. Run. Run. Run to the hill. Oh, I got a catcher now. Oh, yeah, yeah. Just delay my time a little more. Come on, Ashley, run. Okay, I'm serious. I think he can run a little faster. Okay, it's right there. Ooh, look how pretty it looks. Oh, yeah, now I gotta equip the key. You use the jet ski key. Okay, Leon, get on. Ashley, get on. He called her sweetheart.
Does he have a little lady friend?
What, that girl? That girl was working for Wesker. Wesker's... Wesker's the evil guy in 5. You know, the dude that has the blonde hair with the black jacket?
No.
Just Google it. Google him. Go Google him, and you'll see who he is. That girl that's blown up the island, she works for Wesker. And her name's Ada. And that dude I killed was Saddler. He put a plague inside of me.
Cool story.
Not really. I'd become a zombie if I would have been morphed. You heard him? Hang on, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Okay, I died last time on this thing. Where's the brakes? Oh, there's the brakes. You gotta put the analog stick back. Yeah! Oh, they get to show me how I'm gonna die. Oh, yay, there's a typhoon behind me. I gotta dodge rocks. Man, because they rock. Boom.
Rocks rock my socks off.
They do, seriously?
I don't have any socks.
I totally glitched that rock. I went through it. Did I make it? Whoa. I wonder what happens if I run out of gas. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I would leave her if I was Leon. Oh, yeah. Of course, I leave. Of course. She gets lost. I hope she can swim. That's the president's daughter.
It's the president's daughter?
Yeah, she got kidnapped by a whole bunch of... She got kidnapped by his, like... old friend. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. If I'm all the way in Europe.
I'm watching a dogfight between two jets in Battlefield 2.
Dude, okay, she just totally axed me out. She totally axed Leon out.
Whoa, that is an awesome dodge.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say something about that. them asking each other out. I'm like,
dude, you wouldn't believe how close this jet got to this helicopter.
It's a video game.
So?
I'd like to see him try it in real life. Now we're looking at the credits.
Wow. That's so close, though.
The characters and events depicted in this game are fictitious. Any similarity to actual persons living or dead is purely coincidental. This game is protected under the law of the Raccoon Police Department. Unauthorized dub. I give up. Oh. He just got turned down.
Is the game over yet?
Oh, my results. 72% of hit ratio. I've killed 882 zombies. I've died 65 times. And I cleared the game in 38 hours and 10 minutes and 55 seconds. Look, I can buy 2 new guns. It said, do I want to save? I think I want to. New round, cleared game. New round, cleared game. Ooh, extras. Ooh, movie browser. Let's watch a movie. Oh, of course I can watch all the cutscenes again. Oh, you get to see the fight between me and Jack right now. I wanted to show you this. See, I killed this guy. Okay. Well, you guys, I finished Resident Evil 4. Yeah. This game took me 37 hours of my life. That's taken away. I can't gain that back.
The question was it wasted or was it well spent?
Yeah. So comment with your answer if I wasted my time on this game or not, because I want to know what your opinion is. Because I'm not a big nerd. I just felt like playing this game.
Yeah.
That's an opinion, though. So, yeah. Comment with your answer if I wasted my time or not in this game. So, you guys are awesome, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.